Good morning and welcome back to the Survival Series with Doc Stout. I am back to play some Don't Starve with Wolfgang. Remembered his name this time. We're on day 17. Winter is imminent, and I feel so totally unprepared because I believe I'm still starving. I've gotten the alchemy engine, gotten the science machine, made a few things. I don't even think I have a crock pot yet. Yes, I am starving. I have monster meat. I have a small camp. I believe we just survived a hound attack. Alright, let's drop this and see if I can't find some sort of food before it's too late. Okay, that was a bad idea. There's a lot of frogs. I went from thinking maybe I'd like to eat some frogs, and the frogs had the same idea. Alright, so now I'm starving and mostly dead. Gonna be a short episode if I keep making decisions like that. I wonder if they're still mad. Okay. Not as mad as they used to be. I'll take it. Speaking of taking things, let's grab a berry. Okay. I guess for now I will drop the torch. It's easy enough for me to make more. Unless I get in danger of dying, I don't think I'm going to eat until I can cook this stuff. Because I do not want to get into a bad situation and suddenly discover that I get weak and stop, which almost killed me during the bees. I may have to eat some of these. I can't remember if I can make the crock pot, if I can use monster meat with berries. I suppose I could fish tonight. Make some sort of fish food. How much do I have left on my fishing rod? I don't even see it. Not get lost on the way back to camp. That would be terrible. Yeah, it looks like it's going to be another dinner of cooked berries. Although, I wonder how far off I am from being able to actually make that crock pot. Turn this stuff into jam. Alright. Land of a million frogs. Holy crap! Now I can see why it was such a bad idea that I attack them. Okay, I have a crock pot. Let's open that up, shall we? I'm not sure what three berries and a monster meat makes. Can't remember if I can monster jerky or not. Looks like I can. Let's harvest the crock pot. Meatballs. Okay. Well, that's something. Where is my fishing rod? I thought I left one around here. C- cut grass. I could have sworn I had a fishing rod. Maybe I left it in the chest. Maybe I used it all. The evenings are getting longer and the nights are getting shorter. It may just be the way that works. While I'm burning all of my wood, I think I may need to pick up a pitchfork. Is that a survival tool? Bug net, fishing rod. I need to kill some spiders for that. Already made the thermal stone. Alright, enough of this silliness. I do have the thermal stone, and I have... It's too much fire. Alright. Yeah, I have a little bit of a jacket. That's not going to be useful until next spring. I'm actually not sure that... spending my monster meat on the drying rack was a good idea. Alright, let's get the belly nice and full. Maybe I left something in Chester? No, of course not. I hear something going chomp, chomp, chomp. I don't know if that's a new encounter, something I'm going to have to fight. Because I can hear it, maybe it's just time to put on the log suit. Starting to feel a little better from my frog adventure. Wonder if there's anything else I need to make. Oh, pitchfork. I was just talking about making the pitchfork. That will be part of tomorrow's tasks, I think. Yeah, I keep hearing that. Yop, yop. I don't know if that's a new encounter since I stopped playing that's about to attack me. Make sure I get all this turf. Because I'm going to need to burn it. In the winter. And I also kind of wonder where the nearest spider den is. Before I run out of berries, I should hunt a few spiders for monster meat. Alright. I do recall that turf burns very well. So we'll store some of that in here. Wonder at the wisdom again of drying monster meat. Because I think I'm only going to end up eating it when I get desperate. I wonder if I can trap one of these. There we go. Yeah, right in the corner. Ah, that one's a little too smart. First bird brain was willing to get in the corner. Yeah, he's gonna try not to. This one's clever. For a gobbler, anyway. Alright. A gotta get me some drumsticks. Still gonna need some berries. Let's use the rest of this axe. I'll have room for the berries. Quickly, I go back to starving. Okay, do not use spear on frogs. That's a lesson I only need to learn once. I think I already went this way. Range out just a little farther to get some more berries. Don't think I went this way yet. Sanity is mostly intact. I have used this touchstone already. So I have one free restart, I think is how that works. Alright, we're gonna leave this axe here since it's almost dead. Gonna have to walk back in the dark. It's a long way to walk for one berry. I'm also starting to run out of branches. Not a good time to need to pick saplings. Alright, I'll know I'm getting back in the area pretty soon. Okay, I know where I am now. I think I just wandered off in the wrong direction. Would have been more efficient at berry gathering had I gone somewhere else. Good thing I've got all these frog ponds as landmarks. And any day now, I should expect to see the first winter. Alright. Let's add fuel. Harvest the drying rack for monster jerky. How bad is this for me? Okay, I should not have used it in that manner. Let's cook three of them. Store one in the hopes of using them in the crock pot. Yeah, I'm barely better. I'm gonna immediately go back to weak Wolfgang. Which means that instead of saving those berries, I'm gonna eat them. Yeah, I don't know what the fleshy bulb thing does, so I don't think I want to plant it. This thing's full. Drop the metal potato thing. The fleshy bulb does not appear to be rotting. And we're down for the night again. Apparently whatever that noise was nothing I needed to be concerned about. All the light chomping noises. Quickly eat some seeds. I'm still going to become weak gang at some point in the morning. I feel very underprepared. What do I need for some sort of jacket? For a puffy vest, I would need a winter coelephant. Breezy vest, I'd need a normal qualifant. Dapper vest, I have not nearly enough teeth. I don't have any sort of coat. I almost have enough beefalo wool for a hat. Have any wool in here? No. I may have to trap some bunnies for some sort of earmuffs. Alright, winter is bearing down on us in the end of day 18. As morning comes, I think this is about where I'm going to call it. I'd like to thank you, as always, for watching. And I will be back with more of the survival series, playing as Wolfgang. Until next time, this is Doc Stout, and I am signing out.